What's going on, guys? It's that guy with movies back here again. Today we are back at the theater, as you guys can see right there. And this time we're going to be going to see Deadpool 2. And it's right there, as you guys can see right there, the Flashdance poster. So let's go inside and see how it is.
All right, guys, we're just at the concession stand right now, and they actually have something similar to what I saw with Avengers here. They have these Deadpool popcorn tubs right here. There you go. That's how big they are. And they also got some Deadpool t-shirts and socks and some wallets and that. So, yeah, pretty cool.
All right, guys, just doing my little usual kind of walk around thing. And look at the standee for Skyscraper right there with The Rock. That's really, really cool, actually. There you go. Look at that. That's awesome, actually. So take a look at all the theaters here. There's Breaking In right there. Just walking around. They got their magazines. I didn't get any when I saw Avengers, unfortunately, but there's one for I Feel Pretty. You guys probably can't even see that, but there's that. And coming soon over here, we have Ant-Man, Darkest Minds right there, and Equalizer. And if we go over here, get Alpha, The Purge, and Mission Impossible. Mission Impossible should be really, really cool. And over here, we're at the AVX Theater. I'll probably get a better view of that, but yeah, there you go, guys. There's my poster, or there is my theater right there. So, really, really cool. And let's see how it is.
Oh, yeah, ooh, yeah. Ultra AVX. Almost kind of like IMAX in a way. Awesome.
All right, guys, just got back from seeing Deadpool 2. And if you guys are wondering what this is, it's actually a popcorn tub that I did buy. And there you go, there's the inside. It does need to be cleaned a little bit. But yeah, and it says eat me on the back there. So I'm just going to keep this right here. I guess Deadpool's going to be watching it with us. So yeah, there you go. So that is my Deadpool popcorn tub. So first thing I'm going to talk about is what I saw this movie in, and I saw this one in AVX. If you guys don't know what AVX is basically like a premium large format, and it's basically like Cineplex's IMAX. So better picture, better sound, reserved seating. The seats were actually really comfortable too. They're made of like leather, and they can recline back and everything. So really, really, really comfy seats. Really awesome experience. Loud. Definitely worth the extra $3 to spend seeing this one in. So for the experience of this movie, like I said, really, really good sound, really, really good picture. It wasn't expanded to the IMAX ratio, like it was just the regular widescreen. But it does have the possibility to become distorted if you do stretch it to IMAX ratio. So that's not really that optimal. They would probably have to keep it the same as like the widescreen. So the audience was excellent. It was probably one of the best theater experiences I ever had. There's no screaming babies like I had at Avengers. Obviously this is Deadpool, so there won't be any kids there. Yeah, but really good experience, really good audience. They're all laughing along with the jokes and everything. They're all like, oh, whenever like a gory moment happened in that. And yeah, just really, really good audience to see this one with. So I'm going to talk a little bit about the movie first, and then I'm going to talk about what I liked and didn't like about it. So this movie is basically about Deadpool, played by Ryan Reynolds, obviously. He's just come to terms with how he looks and everything. And he tries, and all of a sudden, Cable comes from the future looking for this kid named Russell. And he basically has, like, these energy things coming from his fists and everything. And kind of similar to Negasonic Teenage Warhead a little bit. Just not really as intense. But Cable basically comes to seek this kid out. And Deadpool has to try and stop Cable from reaching this kid. So, and he forms a team called X-Force, which basically consists of all these no-names. I don't know who any of them are, but yeah, that's basically what the movie's about. So what I liked about this movie, I thought this movie was really, really good. I'm not really understanding all of the hate that this is getting, because I've seen like some negative reviews coming out, and they're just... But I actually really liked it. A lot of action. I think it actually had more action than the first one did. I did really, really like the first one, but it was kind of slow at some points. Need a little bit more action. So Deadpool 2 obviously improved with the action and everything. And the casting still really, really good. Ryan Reynolds always does an amazing job as Deadpool. He was born to play the part, obviously. And he's really, really funny, really, really good. And the kid who plays Russell, I'm not too sure who he is, but he is really, really good as well. And the people who play the X-Force heroes, they were pretty good too. But where this movie really shines for performances is obviously Josh Brolin as Cable. He was just in Avengers as Thanos, and now he's in Deadpool, and then he's going to be in Sicario next, so really good summer for him so far. But he was really, really good in it. Obviously, he wasn't as good as Thanos, but he was still really entertaining. It looks like he had fun with it. Same thing with Ryan Reynolds. He always looks like he has fun with Deadpool, so yeah, it's a win-win for them. Music was pretty good too. A lot of like contrast between what was going on and the music. Like they had like a lot of like ballads in that, and yeah, I'm trying not to spoil anything for you guys, trying not to ruin anything. But yeah, just like really good music, really good action, really, really funny as well. Thought it was actually funnier than the first. I found myself laughing quite a few times, and actually quite hard too. Yeah, there are a lot of funny moments in it, but some of the jokes, which I'll get into what I didn't like about it here right away, I'll talk a little bit about that. But yeah, really, really good action. Yeah, just like pretty much everything about this one was really, really good. And so now what I didn't like about the movie was, coming back to the joke thing, the jokes were a little bit overplayed, some of them. But like I said, I don't want to ruin them or anything, but they are there, but they are kind of overplayed sometimes. But they're still really funny. They did kind of make me laugh, so it is kind of a nitpick almost. For other people, they said that this movie was really slow. Getting back to what I liked about the movie is, actually, I thought it was really fast-paced. There was not one moment in the movie where I was bored. But, yeah, like, that's what I liked. I really, really liked this movie. Like I said, just some little nitpicks with what I didn't like about it. So, that's basically what I thought of this movie. Really, really good. Make sure you guys stay tuned, not really after the credits, but more towards the middle. Like, they have the animated credits, but then there's something at the end of that. Then they have a couple little more credits, and then there's something at the end there. Probably the funniest scene in the whole movie. Like I said, I don't want to spoil anything, so I'll leave it up to you guys to go and see it and see those scenes and everything. They were really, really, really funny, actually. And now my final rating for this movie, 9 out of 10. Like I said, just a couple nitpicks with the movie and everything. And yeah, it was really, really good. Amazing what they could do for a smaller budget. I know they had a bigger budget than the first movie did, but still a small budget by like Marvel movie standards. But yeah, what are you going to do? It's Deadpool. They had no faith in the movie anyways. Fox had no faith at first, but it's amazing what they could do with such a minuscule budget. But anyway though, guys, that is about it for my review of Deadpool 2. 9 out of 10, like I said. Make sure you guys get out there and go and see it. It was really good. I do not regret seeing it in AVX. If it's available, go and see it in a premium large format, or better yet, go and see it in IMAX. But yeah, anyways, there you go, guys. That is about it for my review of Deadpool 2. So thanks for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share. Twitter and Instagram links will be in the description down below if you want to follow me on there. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you all next time. Ooh yeah, chimichangas. Yeah.